Welcome to another episode of Behind the Science on Location. I'm your host, Jennifer Fournier. The best approach to increase productivity is to use the right tool for the right job. The average biologist spends more than 2 hours per day pipetting, repeating the same sequence up to 500 times. Is this daily pipetting effort really required for a scientist to perform correct liquid handling? Couldn't there be an easier way? Let's take a trip to the lab where a company called Andrew Alliance is gonna pay us a visit. Hi, Corey, how are you?
I'm good, Jenna, how are you?
Good, welcome to Waters. I hear it's your first day.
It is, I'm excited.
Well, we have a very fun first day task for you, and that is going to be running this protocol on a robotics platform.
Oh, I've never worked with a robot before. Do you have any training for me on how to set it up and run it?
Wait a minute, you've never worked on a robot before?
I never have.
Okay, no worries. I hear that this robotics platform is really easy to use, so actually I see Scott coming with the robot, but wait, where's the robot?
That's the robot.
That's the robot?
That's the robot.
And where are you going to set this robot up?
Right here.
This, I've got to see.
And we're automated.
Wow, that was amazingly fast and unexpected.
Yeah, absolutely, Jen. It was only about 5 minutes from the box to the benchtop, and now you guys are fully automated.
So I don't know if you know Scott, but I've never worked with an automated system before, and I see that it's using standard Gilson pipettes. How do I go about automating this on this automation system?
Yeah, good question, Corey. So firstly, we make automated systems for people that don't have a lot of experience with automation. The first thing you'll notice is we allow you to use an existing set of handheld pipettes. They simply go directly onto Andrew's arm. You'll also notice that you can use tips, tubes, plates, whatever it may be that's already a part of your workflow. So you don't have to adapt to us, we actually adapt to you. And we'll talk about the protocol writing in just 1 minute.
So speaking of protocols, I heard that traditionally writing scripts on automation platforms is really difficult.
You're absolutely right, Jen. Historically, it has been. However, with the Andrew Lab software, we've made it so simple, anybody can write protocols.
Even me.
Even you, Corey. Let's go ahead and take a look. So here we're showing you on the optional Surface Pro how to use the Andrew Lab software. It can also be driven by many other computers as long as they meet the basic requirements. So here you have your laboratory bench, and here you have your consumables to choose from. Simply drag the required consumables for your experiment onto the laboratory bench. And now simply drag from a source to a destination consumable. All you need to do is type in the volume that you want transferred, and we've already defined our first pipetting step. To now define a second pipetting step, we can again simply drag from a source to a destination. I'm given a plate map where I can choose wells, sections, whatever I like, and again, the amount of volume to be pipetted. I'll show you one more step here quickly, showing a plate-to-plate transfer. I can now choose the wells of interest and have them placed into a new plate, and again, the amount to pipette. So it's that simple to start with. Learning is by doing. I'd love to hand it over to you now, Corey. Take the wheel and learn how to drive.
Sounds good.
Corey, how's it going?
It's going great, Jen. So I got the robot all calibrated. I've written the GlycoWorks protocol, and I was just about to start a test protocol.
I can't wait to see this robot in action.
Yeah, let me show you.
Corey.
I did it. All right, so what I've learned, Jen, is that the system's easy to install, it has a small footprint and is flexible, the software is very intuitive, and the protocol produces accurate and reproducible results.
Wow, that was cool. I think even I can run the Andrew. Check out the video below to see exactly how Corey used the Andrew Alliance for the automation of the GlycoWorks Rapid Fluoromass kit for released N-glycan analysis. And check back, because I have a feeling he is not done taking advantage of everything this laboratory's Swiss Army tool has to offer for complex workflows. And join us next time for another episode of Behind the Science on Location.